are you breathing so heavy?
Because I can. Because I'm excited to do some Franco.
Who the hell's Franco?
Are these guys French?
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
French Foreign Legion? Anthems for the Forgotten?
Song for the Suspect.
Oh, I was way off. What is this, and what are we doing here?
I don't know.
Where are we right now?
It's been asked for quite a bit, so...
By whom? I don't know. Everybody, lots of people were shouting stuff.
A lot of people. Franco.
Franco goes to Hollywood. Franco goes to Bollywood. Song for the Suspect. I didn't do anything wrong. Did you do anything wrong?
I didn't.
Did any of you guys do anything wrong? Okay, let's see what we got here. Thrill me.
All right, let's check it out.
Don't come around here. Don't you show your face no more. What the hell? You think that you're bad, but you couldn't be more. Just beat it.
Oh, dude.
Doesn't that sound like this is like the intro to Beat It?
Could it be?
Just eat it.
That's all I can. Franco. He comes out.
He comes out of the sewer. Oh, that sounds like my stomach.
Trying to blow in my ear, you weirdo?
Sup? What do you think?
It's totally different than what I was thinking it was going to sound like.
I thought it was going to sound like Godsmack or something first. They look like they could be Godsmack. Franco smack.
But then they hear they coming out sounding like 311.
Yeah. This is like reggae metal.
Mm-hmm.
And that's like all the cloud is like when they open the door in this factory, that's where they go. And it's like when they open the door, you can see the endo and it's just like rolling out.
The endo.
That's all I can think of is, except there's no steel drum.
That'd be cool if it had the steel drum.
That would be kind of cool. Yeah,
it would sound like this.
You should play that throughout the song and like add it in where you feel it's necessary.
We're gonna do that. Right. Well, it might. Wait. Yeah, let's do it.
Don't do it by the mic, though. Do it over here.
Understand as much as we can. As much as we can understand. We'll know where high everywhere. We float in the air.
see?
This is definitely stoner metal.
What?
Yeah.
Losing me, man.
It's a little
it changed the sound from the beginning of the song.
It's more like kind of like Nickelback-ish right now. A little boring, a little like carrying you, trying to carry you away or something. I don't like it. I mean, they get points for trying to fuse like a reggae singing style.
But they changed. It changed.
Something's... Yeah. Well, let's see what happens here. We've got...
It'll probably go back to the...
Another minute, 50-some seconds left. We'll see. Almost 2 minutes left.
For the use of man. Herb was here before man. So that means if man come to violate the laws of who created herb, because herb is not an evolution. It is creation. It was created by a divine mind for divine purposes.
Rastafari.
Yeah.
Understand as much as we can. As much as we can understand.
We smoke and we float in the air. Oh, man.
That's like...
I like the way it started out, and I really wish they would have kept that going a little bit, but then it kind of went...
The drummer was working to make things as hard as he could. The drummer was doing work. He was back there. He showed up to that video shoot that day to work. And the rest of the guys showed up to just...
They were doing just a lot strum. In the video. They're like doing all this heavy like stuff like.
But like, there wasn't a lot playing.
No, it's pretty basic.
Yeah, it's almost as if like Ziggy Marley meets Godsmack meets 311.
I wasn't as heavy as Godsmack even.
They have some wussy songs.
I hate Godsmack.
They have some damn wussy songs.
This is like Nickelback.
Mr. Chumpus would love this song, I feel like.
We'll see. I'm curious what he thinks.
He'll tell us something, I'm sure.
I wasn't for me.
Sorry, this one
just because I don't like it, I mean, it doesn't necessarily mean it's bad.
No.
So there's probably a lot of people that want to mellow out to this, and, you know, it just kind of takes them someplace else and maybe relieve stress.
But do I look like I need to be mellowed out? Do I freaking need to, like, I need to be mellowed out?
Hey. Listen to some Ziggy Marley here.
Some Franco. Franco.
Yeah. Yeah, this one just didn't do it for me.
They can't all be hits.
No, they can't.
All right.